Okay, so in my effort to plow through more of the Marvel Infinity toy box games, I've beaten the Avengers one, so I'm picking up Spider-Man. Where I've decided to try out Venom, who is apparently one of the strongest characters. Just best. Maybe. Well, it definitely feels like he's got power. I'm just gonna try to take on some of my symbiotes. It seems like he can't really swing as well as Spider-Man. Which I guess is to be expected. I think those dodges just him bouncing forward. Okay, I don't think he can web swing. Why can't he web swing? Is that a power up he can get? I bet that's an upgrade. Yep, web swing upgrade. Classy. Symbiote storm. Okay, so in order to web swing, in order to web swing with Venom, I have to buy it. Again, almost kind of web swing on a humorously small line. Ah, no. Venom angry. Venom Sovereign Shield hover car. Venom Speed Demon. That's not how Venom talks. No wonder. Venom can. Yep. Okay. So he can't web swing, but he can crawl up buildings. It's basically the same. Okay, let's go help out. Why? Black Cat.
I just saw a bunch of SHIELD agents heading to the sewers. They had some fierce-looking firepower. I bet they need your help.
Why would you care? Sweet and sewer. Oh. Oh. I'm going to almost web swing. Okay, so his alternate attack is also a pitiful little webbing. Oh yeah, he's got a ton of health. What? Five bars over there? Five bars of health? Most creatures have three or four to start out with. I'd heard it said that the producer of the game thought that Venom might need a balancing patch. I'm interested in testing him out, seeing if he's as strong as they say.
Interesting. I smell a.
Nope. Sorry to interrupt you there, Venom. Not really. I'm interested to hurry up through this so I can play the Guardians of the Galaxy one. So many of these characters look so cool. I got the disc to give Gamora power armor, so that's something I want to see. And she's pretty good too. Do I feel a little faster? I don't know. I just killed a mouse.
Okay. Give me a hand, would you?
That doesn't seem to care. Oh, that's a key.
Seems like there are symbiotes everywhere I look lately.
I hear Black Cat talking. I don't see Black Cat anywhere. Well, just got web swinging. Didn't take much. So now I think we need to pick up all these stupid things and... Whoa! Okay. That's a rocket. No, it's a sound cannon. Sonic cannon.
There's not much time.
Are you happy to see me?
Sonic cannon will make sense to people who, you know, are about Venom and symbiotes and stuff. Symbiote is vulnerable to sound and fire, as most people are aware. Nerds. Yeah, seriously, do I want to attack it? Do I do anything to it? Can I set this here to target? Apparently. I opened up a thing over here. Let's go see what this does. It's got a little spark capsule. Apparently not much else. Blows up. Okay. Blow this up. Let's charge it. No, I gotta put the thing down. Or do I? Can't I do? Ooh. Yeah, Venom seems pretty good. This sculpt is pretty awesome too. I've picked up a Venom rat. Nope, just a rat. Boop. Not even a Venom rat. It's just a rat. Three things have sparked some experience.
Never fight a symbiote.
Why? Assuming that I would have kept the little hypersonic thing. overly fond of the fact that his dodge isn't. More of a pounce than an actual dodge. Fights don't take very long. Oh. I need to do that. Really? Could I have just cheated my way up here from the beginning? I just feel like it's more fitting just to have him pounce around the level instead of running or jumping.
Quick, I need your help.
Man, I didn't even have a timer going for the recording. Oops.
Move! Move!
That was poor preparation on my part. Preparation page. Or key.
Excuse me?
Kids, don't ask your parents what that is. The video might just stop randomly, and that's fine. I don't think this whole level will be done in 15 minutes. Just straight up pops dudes. We have some experience in sparks. There's free experience in sparks, that was good. I think it's pretty alright. Dodge up the cannon. Yeah. I need it from my baby. And then just kind of runs like a goober. I'm trying to defeat the enemies. I can't see them on my radar because they're not actually there.